She's my Oliver. I will protect him no matter what.
Ulfenia.
He's strong with the secret inside of him.
Do we understand the affliction at all, or is it still a mystery to us?
He's becoming a werewolf.
And where did his heritage come from?
This I do not know.
Greece.
From where?
Greece.
What is Greece?
King Lycan.
Just like another Evermore.
He's a direct descendant of the first werewolf.
Ow, you're important. Or something.
Now he is Ulfenia. Does not matter where he came from, he's one of us. No matter what he becomes, no matter what battle he's fighting inside of himself, he is Ulf, he is Ulfenia.
Just like that. That's simple.
He's my Oliver. I will protect him no matter what.
Ulfenia. Be careful. Do not let your own eyes blind you.
It is not her eyes, it is her heart.
It sees more clearly than my eyes sometimes. Does it not, Estegon?
Yes.
We will watch you.
I will sit here and watch him.
Oliver.
Say my name and now you're just going to stare at me dramatically? Really?
Oliver. You must stay calm. You are still fighting a beast inside of you. You must stay calm. You must stay calm.
Are you in control?
Working on it. Do I look mean and hairy? Big fangs.
We got the hair.
But you have worse mood than that.
That's what you said.
You said exactly what I said, Barry. Lord, watch it. Do not misstep with it more reform.
He will not.
Only last week I spoke to you. When Ulfenia decided to court you and to take you on as her own, I told you that we will accept that. However, each one of us will not hesitate to protect our pack. And with that being said, I will watch him. And I will protect him.
Mm-hmm.
I will protect him.
Do I have the word? The rest of you have been Teddy.
He is all pack?
Yeah.
Oliver. See you.
I see you.
Go, Ulfenia.